some pervert to try and drill a hole into my room. I'm 23. So you just came from Valencia, huh? Okay. I can tell. Because she paints old from. Decado. Send you. This isn't exactly the kind of place that Hugo comes to. He's nice, though. Real nice. You met him? Well, if you're coming to the party, he must think you're okay. Hugo knows everybody. He might know you, but because this party is tonight, I'm gonna have to take some pictures of you. Like I said, I think you're boring. I don't know why him or Decado would want you. But they must have their reasons. A little inspiration. You got a light? Where'd you get this? It's cute. I bet that Valencia gave you a whole story. I don't know. What? nice to me. I'll be nice to you. But you haven't been nice to me yet. Valencia sent you to me. Next stop, the party. You nervous? It's okay to be nervous about things. Camera shy? It's okay, you're fine. I'll be really gentle. I promise. Say cheese. See? Easy. Mm-hmm. YouTube, right? Okay, hold on. Cheep cheep. Look there. Look here. Look there. Look here. Look there. You know, it's not entirely unbearable to hang out with you. You should really learn to have some fun while you can. So. You piqued my interest. Who are you? What are you doing here? As long as you don't take yourself too seriously. You know what I mean? You gotta let yourself go a little bit. Go with the flow. I did your job for a while. A lot of money. Easy money, really. And then Hugo gave me the option to work with him in a more formal way. And I jumped at the chance. And I haven't looked back. It's like a family, you know? Beautiful, beautiful family. And once you're in, he'll look after you forever. Facing down, eyes up. Look that way. Right. You're right. Look up. Look right. Now have your face towards the right and your eyes looking left. I think we got it. No. Hey, if you're still around after the party, you know, you could come back to mine. If you want it. What do you think? Only if you're still around afterwards. Oh, can I? Thank you. Sorry, Bible girl. You know, you're a good find. I'm glad that I got the chance to meet you and talk to you. You're surprising, and not many people are surprising nowadays. They're mainly boring. But you, I kind of feel like you're up for anything. I like that. It's nearly time for the party. I think that you probably eat something and have a good drink before it starts. It was really nice to meet you, and I guess